And to try the touchline. This is the kind of play he loves. And Yorick has hooked him down. 8 minutes into the game, and Terry Yorick severely admonished for that tackle. Feet whipping up somewhere around the knees. Thomas takes the free kick himself. Good one. Dobson's header. So Terry Yorick pays the full penalty for his foul. Gordon Lee with arms folded. Cleared by Roberts. Lions, Latchford free, and it's a goal! Mike Lyons making another of his crucial interventions upfield, just slotted in there, toe-ended the ball over to Latchford, and as the Coventry defenders looked to the linesman, Latchford headed in, and the flag stayed down. Pedic. Latchford there. Is that a penalty? I think the referee was unsighted. He was far side of the goal mouth from that trip. And that's a free kick. McDonald bringing down Thomas. But I think that Coventry may have had a let off with the previous incident. Thomas takes the free kick, and there's a goal! Latchford again! Thomas is devastating with those crosses with the dead ball. Jones with the free kick. Flick on by Lyons, Latchford has kept it in play. He has Thomas there, number 11. And Thomas has got it over. They're queuing up at the back post there. And it's gone in off the post. Who's going to claim that? I think Pearson. It's the second time this season that Everton have scored four goals at Goodison Park. In fact, it's the second time in their last three games here. Off McDonald's head, it's come to King! Find a happier bench than that anywhere in the country. Gordon Lee, who lives every kick with his players, but really what a fine goal there. McDonald not quite making the header correctly, and Andy King left foot on the volley, no chance for Bligh. Pedic, Dobson, Thomas. Acres of space for him, two men to cross to. Latchford! What a glorious goal! That's the goal of a championship side. The mark of tremendous finishing and accuracy from Latchford, but a marvellous break by Thomas, given the room to go down, and yet again he sets one up with a beautiful cross, and Latchford, the finishing that surely...